Memories 3, the third virtual concert in which Sweet Chorale reminisces on its 20 years of music. This third segment is being aired in November to mark the birth month of the chorale. But first, something about its director. From childhood, because of my mother, I have always been involved in music. As a teenager, I played the pipe organ in St. John's Cathedral and then taught music theory and piano, and later on led St. Hilda's College Choir in Belize City. I married and migrated to Trinidad. And since 1980. I have been choir mistress at the St. Stephen's Anglican Church, Princeton. I was choir mistress at St. Stephen's College when the college toured Canada in 1981 under the leadership of Principal Marjorie Woodin. I continued as choir mistress from that time while I served as teacher, vice principal, and principal until my retirement in August 2001. During that period, I helped many enthusiastic students to achieve certificates and trophies in the Trinidad and Tobago Music Festival. In November of that year, Mrs. Deborah Jean-Baptiste invited St. Stephen's College Choir to sing for a second year at her concert. As the music program had not resumed at the college, I recruited 8 singers, 6 past and present students of past and present choir, and 2 others. And so Sweet Chorale was born when the group performed at Oratory 6 Banquet Table at Navarima Bowl on 3rd and 4th November 2001. The group's second performance was at St. Stephen's Anglican Church's Christmas concert in December 2001. When these singers expressed a desire to participate in Trinidad and Tobago Music Festival 2002, I readily agreed, and new members had to be recruited since a small choir category called for 10 to 20 singers. That year, as a newly born chorale, we performed excellently, reaching the finals in 4 of the 7 classes in which we competed. We have continued to excel in the musical landscape of South Trinidad and indeed throughout Trinidad. The choir is proud of its many accomplishments over the years in music festivals, in Best Village, in corporate, ministry, community, and church performances. And our 3 international tours, 2 to Belize, Central America, and 1 to England, while at the same time helping charitable organizations and giving back to our communities. We continue to focus on all-round development of all our members. As the Sweet Chorale family, we celebrate both the individual members as well as the choir as we share our lives, dreams, and as we journey with God. I pay tribute to the resilience, determination, hard work, and the faith of all the members through the 20 years. I thank all those who have encouraged and helped us on our journey. We invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy as we reminisce on our journey through the years. Welcome.
A very pleasant good evening. We begin as always by turning to God in thanks and praise for all he has done for us, individually, as a choir, as a nation, and indeed as part of this beautiful and bountiful world he has created. Firstly, Anaika David Bala sings the national song, God Bless Our Nation, composed by Marjorie Padmore, followed by our virtual choir, giving thanks in the John Rutter arrangement of For the Beauty of the Earth. Please enjoy.
My sister,
here's
my
treasure.
spirituals. Spirituals encompass the sing songs, work songs, and plantation songs that evolved into the blues and gospel songs we often hear in church. While rooted in biblical stories, they also describe wrestling with temptation, faith, determination, and extreme hardships during slavery. Joshua Fit the Battle of Jericho, sung by our ladies' chorus, tells the story of God's help to Joshua to win his battle. In our second selection, the Bible reminds us, "Therefore put on the full armor of God, so that when the day of evil comes, you may be able to stand your ground, and after you have done everything, to stand." Ephesians 6:13. We follow with, "I'm going to sing till the Spirit, and then rock my soul." In 2016 and 2018, Sweet Chorale won the Contemporary Religious Music Trophies in the Trinidad and Tobago Music Festival with the selections "Down by the Riverside" and "Swinging with the Saints." In these selections, the focus changes from losing the pain of this world to gaining the glory of the next. This has been a difficult period in human history, with the effects of COVID, separation, and loss. A final piece reminds us that despite everything, God has the whole world in His hands. Sit back and enjoy.
Joshua fight the battle of Jericho, Jericho, Jericho. Joshua fight the battle of Jericho, and the walls come tumbling down. You may talk about your king of Gideon, you may talk about your men of Saul. There's none like good old Joshua at the battle of Jericho. Joshua fight the battle of Jericho.
Was armed with the armor of the Lord. Lord.
Rock, rock of my soul.
O Lord, the rock of my soul.
In the bosom of Abraham.
Rock,
rock of my soul.
O Lord, the
rock, rock of my soul.
O Lord, the
rock, rock of my soul.
O Lord, the rock of my soul.
In the bosom of Abraham.
Rock,
rock of my soul.
When I went down to the valley to pray,
oh, rock, rock my soul.
My soul got happy and I stayed all day.
Oh, rock, rock my soul.
My soul,
rock, rock my soul,
rock my soul
in the bosom of Abraham,
rock, rock my soul.
Sometimes I'm up, sometimes I'm down.
Oh, rock, rock my soul.
Sometimes I'm almost the ground.
Oh, rock, rock of my soul.
Oh, Lord,
rock, rock of my soul.
Oh, Lord,
rock, rock of my soul.
Oh, Lord, rock of my soul.
In the bosom of Abraham.
Rock,
rock of my soul.
Rock my soul.
Oh, Lord, rock, rock of my soul.
Gonna study war no more. I ain't gonna study.
Hallelujah.
music is the verbal tradition handed down through generations by repetition, which tells of life experiences. The joys and sorrows of life, relationships, and work are celebrated, remembered, and commiserated with as these stories are told. This evening, we share a selection of folk songs from various countries. Alana Stacey McLeod performs for us the Trinidadian folk song, Boykin, a lament in the struggle to understand the death of a brother. The chorale follows with the popular Zulu freedom song, Ashikatali. From Belize, we have two pieces. Firstly, Fritangial, describing the purported benefits and demerits of young ladies from an area in the city whose behavior divides opinions between women and men. And then, Pingwing, which tells of the difficulties of working on plantation where this thorny plant grows. This recording is taken from our first tour of Belize in 2007 in a performance at the Bliss Center. We borrow from Jamaica in our final folk song, Mrs. Flanagan, whose daughter Isadora may not have been quite ready for marriage. Sit back and enjoy.
Boy, yeah. You hear me happen to me, brother. Boy, yeah. You hear me happen to me, brother. He dead. He dead. They find him in the pasture. The sun was shining brightly. It's gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. Just a little way from the place he go to nightly. It's gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. Boykin, boykin, boy. Me poor brother, boykin. Gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. They say me brother boykin like woman and the liquor. And gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. When the people gather, the whisper and the snicker. It's gambling that caused boykin to go to the cemetery. Boykin, boykin, boy. Me poor brother boykin. Gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. My brother like the QB, he like to hear them shaking. It's gambling that caused my kid to go to the cemetery. He like to rifle cards, love to see them ponies breaking. It's gambling that caused my kid to go to the cemetery. Gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. Boykin, me, boykin, boy. Me poor brother, boykin. Gambling that caused the boy to go to the cemetery. Boykin was a gambling man. Boykin was a stud. Boykin liked the liquor. He did. They say he like the girl from Aruga. They say he like the girl from Zimba. Yes, a man of fellas with razors, 10 to 1 is murder. Next thing you know, he's dead in the pasture. 10 to 1 is murder. It's woman that caused boykin to go to the cemetery. Tonight is the way. Tonight is the ring. Papa drinking white rum and everybody betting. It's woman that caused my kin to go to the cemetery.
malutwalo ufuna ma madoda unzi unzima malutwalo ufuna ma madoda
unzi
unzima malutwalo
ufuna ma madoda
unzi
unzima
malutwalo
ufuna ma madoda sikatani no pasi
Watch them. go wash them face.
All we fellas know them, we don't get them pretty and them nicer than from other place.
Them girl, who no say them pretty, only got water when they swim in the sea. Britain cannot pass no water.
Yeah.
Now hear me, Mrs. Flanagan. I'll make no further complaint. Yes, your daughter is a Dora. I'll just return your daughter, cause your boss does only reg me. Goodbye.
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 Take she back.
Goodbye, Mrs. Flanagan.
Little music. Developed in Trinidad and Tobago, it's an Afro-Caribbean music most closely associated with the annual carnival celebrations, the greatest show on earth, which culminates in 2 days of costume street party prior to Ash Wednesday. Calypso has spawned many subgenres, including soca music, mento, bena, spooge, ska, chutney, and extempo. Christopher Tambo Herbert wrote many soca and festive calypso pieces, and we present a medley of these. This is followed by a signature piece from the master calypsonian David Rudder in calypso music. This performance is from the 2016 UK tour and takes place in the grounds of Chatsworth House in Derbyshire, where with our host, we previously arranged with management to defray the hefty entrance fees by doing like Tommy Tucker and singing for a supper, or rather, entry. While on this tour, we also visited Hertfordshire and were convinced to do an impromptu mini performance in the dining halls of Haley Berry Halls. While What a Wonderful World, initially recorded by Louis Armstrong, is obviously not calypso, it reflects the beauty and joy that can be found if one looks. The final calypso medley includes Ella Andel's Rhythm of a People and Andre Tanker's Sayamanda. Chip, dance, and groove to the sweet songs.
Just now we're reaching out, dancing and warming up.
Italian soul. So they can plan an invasion to create their own atmosphere.
We germinate
Calypso,
exciting music. Singing hoya, 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 calypso. Oh yeah. Singing hoya, 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 calypso. I say, but I am the seed of this melon now. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, calypso. Singing oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, calypso. Singing oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, calypso.
Calypso.
Red roses.
thank you for joining us in this evening's presentation of Memories 3 in His Hands. We hope that you enjoyed this virtual concert as we walk down memory lane together. We especially thank our families, friends, members, both past and present, and supporters, and of course you, our listening audience. And we look forward to seeing you later this year for our Christmas concert. Have a blessed week. Be kind to all and continue to be a blessing. From our nation republic to yours, may God bless our nations.